So how many square foot is this place?
It's going to be 1,600 square foot.
Wow. How many tanks?
200 tanks right now.
200 tanks? And as far as fish goes, how many fish have you added? More than 1,000? Wow, that's crazy. Guys, today we are at Houston Aqua, one of the newest fish stores in the city of Houston. This store has over 1,000 fish in stock and over 200 aquariums. We're gonna take a look at every single fish that this store has, guys. The newest fish store in the city of Houston.
Yeah, right now we got flower horn in stock and goldfish, like jumbo size and medium size.
Wow, this flower horn is gigantic.
Couple more, maybe one.
This is a king camphor.
Yes, sir.
And down here, these are
red jagged, the baby red jagged. They are like 4 months old, and they just got here weeks ago, and they're ready to go. See the body and the side.
More over here?
Yes, more the better. Very nice. Nice color. Big head.
This one right here, you have the divider in between.
Yes. This 40-gallon tank and divide 3 or 2.
What do you have over here on this side?
Okay, this I've got goldfish, import goldfish, like a high quality one, some brand 2, Miranda, there's a panda, red cap. So they are healthy. Butterfly Oranda, some Ranchu, like Oranda, is pretty unique. Some of the big jumbo size of Oranda here. Silver marijuana, got a couple left. And the tank, the bottom is albino.
So these are the albinos at the bottom?
Yes, albino. So we only have like 1 or 2 left. The rest is sold online already. The price is really nice.
Yeah.
Get some albino angel and corgi. Pretty nice color body shape for the angel fish. This is a local breeder, but they bring the good quality. Black lace, angel.
Black lace.
Yes. Shark. Red tail shark. Not a lot of fish on that, but we try to add more every week. Mixed angel, so the side green that is. Let's get some black shark and some electric blue. There are only 2 left. We thought we could get more flower horn. Thank you. baby angel right here. The bee buffer.
Oh, I see those puffers in there.
Yeah, the puffer. So my display tank of goldfish. So they all hand pick like big goldfish. Rancho, Calico Rancho, some live cat around there. Real life. Like this wiki move. Alright. Oscar. Koi angel. So got some albino longfin Lego behind the bag. Tiny. This side, we got a low boy tank, and I kept some sorority female beta. Pretty nice color. We sold like 200 female beta last weekend.
Oh,
so
wow.
This is a new shipment of the female beta. This side we got our corn guppy. Big rack, all this corn cap guppy. Right now we got like 1,000 pair of guppy and stuff. So we display some here and some in the back for online. Tasting. Still got some of the large flower horn, golden base. This is a red jacket, it's a golden base. It's a female, it's a female golden base. It's a male record, get a pair. Beta break. So we still get any beta in this stock, like 500 beta in stock right now. Let's show them some giant one. This is a giant.
So what do you have in the back? You said you had something in the back as well. You want to check those out?
Yes, let's follow me. Yeah, we got the room.
Oh, wow.
Online, only. So, yeah, all the beta are going to be stocked here, and the guppy for online business, like website, eBay, we stop all the phone fish here. And they under quarantine.
Right. Is that the almond leaf?
Almond leaf. Water.
You have more in the back, you said?
In this corner.
Okay, let's spin around there and have a look.
So we're gonna stop water and get some better, to the big better.
Okay. And this is the almond leaf water right here?
Almond leaf water right here.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's for better almond.
And this is a quarantine setup, I assume.
Yes, quarantine setup.
All right, guys, Houston Aqua, come check them out. The newest fish store in the city of Houston is located where at, Creek?
We locate at 11660.
Westheimer.
Westheimer Road, Suite 127.
And then while you're over here, there's plenty of little restaurants you might want to check out some of this food over here, guys. There's a pretty dope sushi restaurant right next door. But all right, guys, we're going to wrap that one up, this one up. That's my time. Until the next one, you know the rest. IFG.